got some afternoon delight. My motto's always been, when it's right, it's right. While I'll wait until the middle of a cold, dark night. Skyrockets in flight. Woo! Afternoon delight.
I've never seen it done in real life.
Thank you.
Gather round the campfire, sing the campfire song. C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E.
It's a windy song.
If you don't know that you can sing it faster, then you're wrong. But if you just get up, you just sing along.
Oh,
right in there. Just a little bit.
Farmer did. So Bill lived next door, And which I don't know if you've ever heard this story, so you'll have to go back and confirm this with your mom. Bill's out riding his tractor, and I'm outside, myself, my dad, my grandfather. We look over, we see Bill, beautiful sunny day, summer day. And Bill is completely nude. I know. Shocking. Right, there's a little adult theme here, but right, you'll have to bear with me. Naturally, my grandfather and my father think, what is going on? They rush me inside. Don't want me seeing that. You know, he's riding around out there. And of course, I'm from a distance. You know, I'm standing, you know, 200 yards away at least, probably. So you just see this man who's about 60 years old, kind of heavier set, in a tractor. So I go inside, we're inside for an hour or two, whatever it is. And my grandfather knew his neighbor pretty well, so this was kind of a shocking thing. Granted, he probably lived in the house for about a year at that point. He built his house. But knew the guy, nice guy. As all farmers are, I think that's kind of the stereotype, nice people. We go back outside, hour, 2 hours later. Thought we heard the tractor die down or whatever, Bill wasn't around. And we're out, and my grandfather has a pond, like, we can confirm this. He's got this big pond, I mean, several acre pond in his backyard. And we're walking around the perimeter of the pond, and you know where it is, where it goes around to, you know, there's like some apple trees on the one side. And you come back around the other side. And maybe some of you have been to, with pictures of, oh, okay, you're just saying, oh, okay. But it's what kind of when we came back through the clearing on the other side, sure enough, Bill comes riding out again. I mean, you laugh now because it's, okay, then naked old man on a tractor. Traumatized. And this part, the details were filled in for me later. You know, I was young at the time, so my father and my grandfather left me at the house. They went over to talk to Bill. Go up to him, kind of wave him down. Hey, Bill, you know, shuts the tractor down. Dave, that's my grandfather's name and my father's name. And Dave, how's it going?
They go over there. Two birds with one stone.
Hey, it's going okay. Bill got my grandson next door. What's going on with you? Getting some work done. Okay. But Bill, what's anything wrong? Anything the matter? No. Bill, really? Something the matter? Oh, right. Yeah. I've been having some problems lately. I've been having some problems with my wife. Like, and they've been married, I mean, they're 60 years old, probably married 40 years, probably. My wife and I, the spark just isn't there, like there used to be. I'm keeping it clean, don't worry. The spark's just not there, there's no romance, we're not in love.
Your laugh is haunting the back of this video.
I'm sorry to hear that, Bill. I'm sorry to hear that. It's just a dry spell. I don't know. Marriages, people go through this thing. But why, Bill? Why are you naked on this track? Well, you know, the problem being that my wife, she just doesn't look at me the same anymore, you know? I know I'm older. I know I'm bigger. Not the young, strapping farmer I once was. She's just not attractive to me. I gotta do something about it. Okay? Well, I went to the doctor. True story. Went to the doctor. Explained my problem to her. Doc, wife, she doesn't look at me the same anymore. There's no spark. She doesn't even talk to me. Says, well, what advice did the doctor give you? Told you to ride around naked on track? What's going on? Well, he told me if she, it doesn't seem like she's in love with me, to get her interested again, I've got to do something to attract her.